Hello, this is Goldminka. Today we will learn, practice and drill the best of all movements, the shimmy. So my name is Goldminka. I'm a burlesque performer and a belly dance teacher. And here on my YouTube channel, you will get dancing and tutorial videos for a beautiful you. Yes, and today in this video, I will tell you the secret of the shimmy. Actually, the shimmy is one of the most used movements in burlesque, but it comes from belly dance, and I think even originally from all the tribal dance cultures. So it is really a tribal dancing move originally, and yes, as it is one of the best moves at all, and I really love it, and it really makes me happy. I will tell you the secret of the shimmy today. And there are really so many different kinds of a shimmy. And what we will learn here today in this video is the shimmy that looks like a seesaw, so where your hip is moving up and down like a seesaw. And how do we get into this move? So this is the secret now. We bend our knees front and back. So for making our hip move, we just bend our knees. So this means when we bend the left knee, or for you it's the right knee now. So when we bend the right knee, the right hip is falling down. And when we bend the left knee, the left hip is falling down. So all we have to do for making our hip move is bending our knees. So this is what we practice now. And yes, then let's start right away and do it with me. So we find a comfortable position. This means your legs are hip broad apart. You find your comfortable position and be careful not to do a sway back like this, but tilt your pelvis down, that your tailbone is really pointing into the floor. You're relaxed, your shoulders are down, and you have your big and beautiful smile. And yes, then let's start really slow, and then we build it up and get faster and faster. So now, really slow, let's start the shimmy. So this means we bend now our right knee to the front, and with this, our hip is coming down. And we bend the left knee, so the left hip is coming down. And this we do now one by one, really slow. Try to find the connection between your knees and your hip. So every time you bend your knee, your hip is falling down. And yes, then just go on with this, and I will tell you three things you have to pay attention to. I will turn myself to the side so you can see it better. Number one, when bending the knees, is leave your heels on the floor. So your whole weight is on both of your feet, and you really leave your feet on the floor. Don't do something like this. So don't lift your heels. With this, you're bending your knees, but you lose the movement in your hips. So if you do this, your hip is not moving at all. So this is no shimmy. So leave your heels on the floor. Number two, again to the side, leave your knees soft. So when you straight your leg, you still leave your knees soft. Don't do something like this. So don't block your knees. This is not at all healthy. So really be careful with this. Leave your knees soft. And number three, when you bend your knees and you make your hip move with this, don't move your shoulders at the same time. So not something like this. So knees, hip and shoulders. No, no, no. Not this, but stay in the middle of the movement. Relax everything and then you just bend your knees and this is what makes your hip move up and down. So really breathe deep in and out and relax all the muscles here and try to find the connection between your knees and your hip. So really get into your body and yes, and yet try to find out how it feels and how it works best for you. And yes, so for me, the shimmy is really one of the best moves. And honestly, I underestimated totally this movement. I thought, ah, oh, this is so easy, this to shake a little bit. But no, this is not just any kind of shaking or whatever. It's just a movement that you do with your knees. And this is what you have to practice. And it's really important to practice this very slow, because only when you are able to do it very slow and it looks good and equal when you do it slow, it will look good and will be easy for you to do it fast. So really take your time to practice this slow motion leg movement. And yes, so the shimmy, I really love the shimmy because it really helps me to connect to my body. Because maybe you know this, we are rushing through the day all the time. So we are sitting in the office, we are running from here, we have so many appointments and engagements and everything is so automatically. So we don't even think about so many things we do. We just do them so automatically and we totally lose the connection to our body. And this is such a pity because with this we get a headache, we get back pain, neck pain, we are tired, we are even depressed and everything. And so for me it's so brilliant to find the connection to my body because this makes me feel happy, it makes me feel feminine, sensual. And actually this is the goal with my channel. I want to bring this to you with my little YouTube videos. So I want you to feel beautiful with the help of beautiful dance moves and beautiful burlesque accessories. And if you are interested in this, I would be happy that you subscribe to my channel. So then yes, and just practice this a little more. And really don't forget to breathe. So I'm talking really much right now and yes, and just let's practice this a few more times. Really do it as slow as if it's good for you. If it's good for you to do it as slow as this at the beginning, it's totally okay. You can really take your own time and I really advise you to practice it very often, so every day for I don't know how much time you have. And you can practice this, for example, while watching TV or while brushing your teeth or while waiting in the kitchen until your water is boiling or something. So always practice it. It really helps. Yes. So then now let's get a little bit faster, but it's still slow, but The shimmy is, yes. So, you can really feel all your muscles here and everything that is shaking, but you can still count the movement. So 1 2 1 2 1 2. And when you do it faster, the movement in your hip will get a little bit smaller. So yes, and let's practice this a few more times. And smile and relax and really feel the connection and try to get into your body. Feel your knees, your hip, and how does this move really affect to you. So for me, it's always a movement that makes me happy. I really love it so much. And yes, this you also can practice as long as you want. And yes, then once you got this, then we can get faster and still a little bit faster and as fast as you can. So, and this is the shimmy. Yes, so this is such a perfect move, and now we cannot count this anymore. So now it's really a fast and shaky move. You will feel it in all your muscles here, and that yes, everything is shaking. And so, and for me, the shimmy is always also a laughter with my body. So it makes me feel happy, and I'm always in a good mood when I do the shimmy. And yes, but I also feel that when I don't feel fine, so when I'm tired and stressed, and yes, then it doesn't really feel it. So, and then I feel that something is stucking somewhere. So then the shimmy does not feel as fluent as I want it to feel. And yes, but when I do it for some minutes, it makes me happy, and then it just goes so much easier. Yes, so the shimmy also reflects your mood. You will really feel it will get easier when you feel good, because then you're relaxed. And yes, and when you don't feel fine and you feel stressed and tired, then yes, then you will feel it does not, it will stuck somewhere. But this doesn't matter if you have the feeling it doesn't work so good, then just practice and practice and practice and practice. Yes. So then just let's drill this a little bit more. So that's about the shimmy. And if you are interested in two exercises that help you to get the leg movement even more fluent, because there are some nice exercises that you can do to work on your leg movements, then just let me know in the comments and I will do this video too for you. Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe for not missing my other beautiful videos. So, see you next time. Bye.